Good afternoon. I'm coming to you live from Mount Sinai Cathedral Church of God in Christ, which is located at 1916 Fulton Street in the Bedford-Stuyvesant area of Brooklyn, New York. My pastor is Pastor Clarence Lewis Sexton, Jr. We're here today on Saturday, December the 18th, and we're in the community giving out toys to the local residents. For the past 10 years since my pastor has taken over Mount Sinai after the death of his father, we have partnered with Councilwoman Darlene Mealy to have outreach to the community. On today, we plan to give out Christmas toys that were given to us at a discount price from Lots for Less so that the local kids in the community could have a Merry Christmas.
Good afternoon. I'm Councilwoman Darlene Mealy of the 41st Councilmatic District. I cover East Flatbush, Crown Heights, Ocean Hill, Brownsville, and Bedford-Stuyvesant. And I'm here with our great pastor, Reverend Sexton, of the Mount Sinai Cathedral on Herkimer Street, in which I've been in this church practically all my life with his father also, in which he helped our community start a softball team, a boys softball team, kept at least 100 kids off the street. And I am so honored that his son is following his footsteps. And now we're doing a Christmas drive. We're giving our young people toys for this Christmas. And I just know that God has truly blessed this church, Mount Sinai Cathedral.
There's a voice that cries out in the silence, searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all, give it all, he wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth, he's searching for a heart that is desperate, and longing for a child that will give him their all. It all, he wants it all, and he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down, let go of your idols. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all. There's a God that walks over.